Last but not least, the reason why I chose this topic is because